Right, so we're getting the pride in. So I'm pretty much just gonna take you through my back day. So Saturday for me is back. I've got two back days a week. I'm trying to bring my back up as a priority, but we're just gonna pretty much run through the routine of it. Let this caffeine get in, kick in, get us energized, and just talk you through it as we go. But yeah, starting off with just some basic lat pullovers. So nothing heavy, more about just trying to get as much blood flushed into the lats so that when we go into the heavier lat movements, lats ready to pump, ready to go. Biceps aren't sort of as susceptible to taking over. So really just about getting as much blood flow into that isolated spot as possible before we start going heavy. Pretty much what it is one set of failure, 15 second rest, another set of failure, 15 second rest, another set of failure. So sort of three sets combined into one really. Simples. So, quite a bit of these ones, we're gonna try and slow down the tempo. So I'm gonna do it with an assist, but we're doing it where we're gonna have a slight pause at the top, slight pause at the bottom, take away any momentum, and that way you know that you're isolating purely through your lat. Lat pull down time. One top set of about 8 to 10 reps. We're going heavy to failure. And then we're gonna do another big cluster drop set where we're gonna go rep to failure, drop the weight by pin, rep to failure, drop again, rep to failure. So just another intensifier to keep the volume up. Straps first. The way a lot of the movements, a lot of the sets are structured for this workout is doing 1 to 2 top sets where it's more about progressive overload, trying to go heavy with control, but then work on increasing those numbers by the week, and then followed by a few back off sets where we sort of go a little bit lighter, but with some sort of intensifiers in there to keep volume high and keep a bit more time and attention on the muscle after we've done those heavy sets. Aiming for a total of around 20 reps broken down within mini drop sets in one big cluster, this one. So weight's a little bit lighter, reps are a bit higher, but I'm just focusing on trying to keep time and attention just sustained throughout the lat for the whole time with control. See how pretty we can make. One reps, one extra. Let's go find some heavy stuff. We've done all our isolated tempo work to try and really pre-fatigue and get the upper back firing, so now we get into the heavy stuff. It's already ready to go and take over, so this is where the fun starts. I go into barbell right here, you can see my last week I got 140 by 9 and then a back off set. Week before I got 140 by 8. It's been pretty linear actually. Then this week was 140 by 10, so obviously log that in here, and then I know that I have to beat 140 by 10 next week. But it's a thing, if you're
just guessing your numbers, you don't know if you're progressing. But if you're forcing yourself to do that little bit more every week, lift heavier, get a bit more volume, get more reps out, yes, your body's got no choice but to get bigger and stronger if you're doing more work. So this one's more of an upper back isolated row, because we've already done a fair few rows already. All I'm doing here is a few feeder sets, get a feel for it, warm up, and then one top set, just taken to the limit. So maybe I can get out, aiming between about 12 and 15. Then we've got one underhand row, move it to finish off. And then that's back day, done and dusted really. Three sets. You got one set, heaviest load, top set. Second set, we're gonna drop the weight, aim for an additional 5 reps or so. And the last set's gonna be even lighter again, and we're gonna aim for about 20 reps. So just sort of like a reverse pyramid set. And then after that, it's the back done and dusted. Marathon set. Last set, best set. Last set, best. Those last few were very ugly, but we did it. Again, most of the work's just having one big top set to progress the load and make sure the numbers are progressing by the week. And that way you know there's nothing that can go wrong if you're forcing your body to perform more and require more every week. And you're recovering fine, you're gonna be growing. So just about making sure they're doing that 1% better every week. And I'll keep growing. So I got 25 minutes of cardio to finish. Keep healthy, keep the heart in check. But yeah, that's the back day done. There'll be plenty more of this coming, so let us know what you want to see, what workouts you want to see. We're going to be doing some like meal prep videos and stuff as well, so give me feedback, leave your likes and comments and all that good stuff, and we've got plenty more coming.